You see, in your little immature 20-year-old mind, you think you're playing with someone. But what you actually are doing is committing a religious hate crime, a sexual assault, because beard characteristics, body hair, is a private matter to the individual. It is considered secondary sex characteristics. But when you shave that man's genitalia, when you cut his private parts, you committed a murderous molestation of a man's parts.